Can I get a volunteer, please?
Emily!
I'll go in there.
Okay. Oh,
follow me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She's scared.
All right, y'all, we about to make a fool out of her. Go. I'm just playing. We'll be right back. Can I get a historical event, something big like
Civil War first.
So what we're gonna do is an interpretive dance of the Civil War. And she's gonna have to guess the Civil War, so no one can help her. But before we go any further, I need a big prominent figure in the Civil War.
Abraham Lincoln.
We're gonna do interpretive dance of it. Don't help her out. Don't care, because the fancy footwork will speak for itself. Why are you laughing?
It's gonna be awesome.
I think I can dance. On the count of three, everybody say, come on in. One, two, three.
Come on in.
What they doing out there?
They
getting fresh, babe. Come on in.
Maybe they went to me.
A seat on the box. It's a little midget in there. Play with your booty. Your thing is going to be a... See, I'm talking about it. Your thing is going to be a historical event. Okay, so you're going to have to guess that event and guess the prominent figure in that. Do interpretive dance. You got it?
Okay.
All right. No one help her out. And this is interpretive dance.
$5 bill.
Oh, Abraham Lincoln.
Okay.